helps our hormones work in the steam. Cabbage, green onion, garlic, and chili.
This is really Fukuoka food. We call motsunabe. Motsunabe, motsu means intestine. Motsu famous here because of here many Korean people live in because Fukuoka is near to the Busan in Korea. Then Korean people live in here and they do piggery. Most of long time ago, they do piggery business. They grow pig and they sell the meat. The intestine is the one left their food. So they do barbecue and they have this one, hot pot with intestine. That's their favorite. And the one day, Japanese guy visited the Korean family. And then Korean family really treat them food. And they discover this intestine food. It's so amazing. So that's why intestine food became famous in the Fukuoka. Barbecue hormo and motsunabe.
When the time the vegetable become flat on the pot, time to eat.